It may sound absurd, but I've heard a bird who screeches and makes speeches in the spoken word. He's got a snow-white coat, and he can even quote some lines from famous poems that Henry Lawson wrote. And though he's not been known to use a telephone, he can hold a conversation on his own. He'll say, "G'day," and then he'll fly away. But he'll be back to talk to us another day. He's a cockatoo, and he will talk to you, or imitate any sound you want him to. He's a cockatoo, he's Aussie through and through. He's a
hello cocky, have a cracker. Hello cocky, what's the matter?
He's a sulfur-crested cockatoo. He comes to visit me and sits up in a tree and demonstrates his very vast vocabulary. When he says,
"Hello, mate,"
you know his diction's great. If I could talk as well as him, I'd run the state. He's a cockatoo, and he will talk to you, or imitate any sound you want him to. He's a cockatoo, he's Aussie through and through.
He's a hello, cocky, have a cracker. Hello, cocky, what's the matter?
He's a sulfur-crested cockatoo. He's a cockatoo, and he will talk to you, or imitate any sound you want him to. He's a cockatoo, he's Aussie through and through.
He's a hello cocky, have a cracker. Hello cocky, what's the matter?
He's a sulfur-crested cockatoo. He's a cockatoo, and he will talk to you, or imitate any sound you want him to. He's a cockatoo, he's Aussie through and through.
He's a hello cocky, have a cracker. Hello cocky, what's the matter?
He's a sulfur-crested cockatoo.